So I'm sorry you couldn't go to the Olympics. That's so bad. But I'm hoping you're going to be feeling better by Wednesday, because I have a big interview for you to do. It's going to be an important interview too. So we have to make sure that you do the best job that you do, and you got to prepare really a lot for this one, okay?
Put your mic on.
Can't speak anyway, so. Anyways, Wednesday, you're gonna have 15 minutes with Ja Rule.
What? Hey, Faith! Yeah. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my god! Are you serious?
I'm very serious. Ah!
I'm freaking out. That's how I'm feeling right now, okay? I'm about to meet Ja Rule. Freaking out, man. I'm pre-coffee right now. I'm trying very hard to be nice. And I'm freaking out. It's a good thing though. It's not a bad thing. I always freak out. But this is Ja Rule. I couldn't even sleep last night. I don't even know why. I have no idea why I'm freaking out. I don't know why I'm freaking out. I mean, he's a human being. His doo-doo smells just like mine, so I don't understand why I'm freaking out. I think this is my first interview. You know what I mean? And, I mean, the other interviews don't really count, like, as far as chaos and all that kind of stuff, because I know them, right? You know what I mean? So it's like hanging out with your friends, but, I don't know this guy. See you guys later. rain? I didn't know there was rain! Oh, my hair's gonna get ruined! Okay, we have to do this quick. Oh, God! Still freaking out a little bit, but it's getting better. We're almost there. So, see, this is the thing. My body, I have a habit whenever I freak out sometimes, it doesn't hit me till last minute, and then I'm like, bang! And I'm like freaking. So, I hope it doesn't happen. I'm very trying hard to be good. You're gonna have to wait because my hair is more important than your stupid car. Okay, so we are at the Park Hyatt. Okay, and I'm about to interview Ja Rule. It's a very nice hotel. The room's a little small, but that's okay. It's very business-like. Notice there's no bed. Don't give him any ideas because you know how these guys are. You know what I mean? See a little booty, they just turn stupid. So it's a great idea that there's no bed or anything. I'd hate to give him the wrong impression. And notice that the couch matches my top. Is that not luck or what? Okay, it's great. And you know what? It matches my boots to a T. To an absolute T. This is wonderful. I'm doing a lot better now. Just want to make sure that my boots look nice. You know, get rid of all these water stains from the dirty Toronto street. And I'm ready to go.
To everybody that be living it up, we say. To all my ladies that be living it up. Come on, baby, this is your typical everyday one night thing. It's a physical.
Now, what I noticed about yourself compared to your first, you get a little soft to touch here. Is it because of life experiences that you're going through that you're changing over, or is it just because that's just how you feel like doing things right now?
I mean, you know, it's basically growth. You know, you go through different things in life. You know, my first album was real angry. You know, mm-hmm. I was coming out of a real angry period, you know, just having nothing, going through a lot of, you know, bullshit or whatever with just street, whatever, mentality in life. And so the first album was real angry. The second album, you know, a little lighter. And this album, Pain is Love, is like full circle now, like what it all has evolved into, you know. It's still, I know where I'm from, you know, I let you know the roots are there.
Yeah.
And this is what these roots have grown into, you know. I've grown into a flower, I guess, now. So I used to be a rough weed.
I heard you don't write lyrics anymore, ever since Jay-Z.
He was doing it. He was in there. He's, you know, bopping to the beat. And so I'm like, you know, what you doing? He's like, you know, I'm writing a song or whatever. I'm writing in my head. So I'm, you know, I'm looking at him like, out of here, that, you know, that ain't real. Nobody can do that.
Yeah,
you know
what I'm saying? When I read it.
You know, so after that, you know, I didn't say it to him. I'm just thinking it like, nobody can do that. You know, he wrote that at home, you know. Uh-huh. So then after I seen him do it and go in the booth and spit it and everything, I'm like, well, maybe he did do it. I don't know, you know, maybe that can be done, you know. So I went and started exercising myself, you know, like I tried to memorize lyrics without writing them down. And, you know, it was hard at first, you know, I only could get like maybe 4 bars, then it'd be like 8 bars, then it's a whole 16, and then it's a song.
I heard the little Leo skit, right? And as a Caribbean, right, I want to give you a little bit of help in that department. You did good, man. You did good.
Man, did you know you didn't see me play Leo?
No, I didn't see you play it.
Oh, my God, on Mad TV. I did a skit on Mad TV, and I played Leo. It's funny. It's kind of funny. They want me to come back and do it, but...
Okay. Well, if you ever go back, I'm going to teach you how to do a little thing
properly.
You're going to
teach me how to do this properly?
Yes, because you never did say it right, right?
Okay.
When you was talking, you were doing a little mashup business. I'm going to teach you how to do it properly, right?
Yeah, yeah, teach me,
okay,
teach
me. Okay, first things first, when you say my name is Leo,
yeah,
right? My name Leo Dot.
My name Leo Dot. See, I knew
no,
that.
That's wrong. My name.
My name.
Leo.
Leo.
Dot.
My name Leo Dot.
Not name. Name.
My name.
My name, right?
Right?
My name, Leo Dot. What do you listen to?
Mainly, I like listening to, like, R&B stuff and, you know,
mm-hmm,
rap too. And,
yeah,
you know, rap is heavy in my rotation, but, you know, I live, eat, breathe, shit rap.
Thank you for hanging out with me, man.
Thanks for having me.
It was really, really cool
for
hanging
sure
out with you, you know?
At first, I was a little scared, but he calmed me down a lot. He was just kind of like chilling. When he said, you know, I made his day, I was like, oh, okay, you know? So I'm excited. I don't know what everybody else thinks, but I think it went pretty well. You know, I do. Wow, it's finished. Now I could freak out.